Hi, this is Charlie, and today we're going to talk about the best University of Berlin. So, I got assigned this project, and my first thought was, where do I want to be?
Germany, of course.
And which city? Well, the capital, Berlin.
So, why this university?
Well, once I figured out that I wanted to be in Berlin, I started to search which was the best university in Berlin or Germany. And I found out that this was the best university.
My first interest when I'm talking about what do I want to study when I graduate is business. Maybe economics. As we know, Germany has the best economy, one of the best economies in the world. So I think it's reasonable to go to a country where they have the best economy in the world. And there I can learn how is this country so good during this bad economic crisis that Europe is going through.
And does this university have what you want to study, Charlie?
Well, of course!
Well, as you may know, I'm a huge lover of football, music and art. And Germany has everything I want. Not Germany, but I mean Berlin. It is considered the most multicultural city in the world. More multicultural than New York. It's really amazing. Football is my passion. It's everything I live for. And in Germany, I can find everything about it. Like, they have the best national football team, that is the jersey I'm wearing. They have the two best teams, two of the best teams in the world, Bayern Munich and Borussia Dortmund. So we can say that I will have like a good time in my free time there, going to these stadiums and having fun. Berlin offers me everything for my hobbies, so it's a pretty good option. Hope you enjoy my website. Bye.